name is Emily Joy Seminara, and I'm from Hendricks College. I've been working with Dr. Howard Hendrickson in the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences here at UAMS, and what I've been doing is extracting heterocyclic amines, these little molecules, from meats and quantitating them using liquid chromatography mass spec. And we're hoping to see if we can find a connection between levels of heterocyclic amines and risk of type 2 diabetes.